Students, just now you have seen the game which was played by your both class teachers and me. Okay, in the same way you have to play this game with your family members to search the proper place of the letters. So this is what? These are alphabets, 26 alphabets, A to Z. So let's see. A, B, which letter comes next? Letter C, small c. D, E. Now, maybe if you don't remember, then what you should do? Start from again, from the letter A. A, B, C, D, E, F. How to write letter F? You are knowing very well. In upside tree line, so this is letter F. G, H, I. I is missing. See, I is missing. So here letter I, small I. J, K, L. Are you? Where is K? K is also missing. So small K. L, M. M for nose. My nose is on my face. So there is here N for nose. Okay, so this one is also missing. N for nose. O for orange. P and then Q. So how to write letter Q? Q, small Q. R, S, T and then as it's raining, we greatly need it. That is U for umbrella. B for van, W for watch. X for X-ray. What is the next? Y for yellow. And then Z. In this way,